So this is my desk that my dad knocked up for me quite a while ago. It's actually still just bare timber. And as I'm working from home a lot more now, it's becoming a bit annoying. I've also drawn on it at some point because I'm a dickhead. And also there is sometimes there's notches and stuff in it because it's just a bit of old plywood. So it's time to give it a finish. I'm not a carpenter, so it's probably gonna be average at best, but we'll see how we go.